Megan Hicks of I Run Far, and I'm here at the finish line of the 2015 Rut 50K. I'm with men's champion, Italian Franco Colle. In Italian, how does one say congratulations?
It's very...
Complimenti?
Complimenti, I say in Italian, complimenti.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
You had a very strong performance.
Yeah, very hard course, mountain course, is the same of European course, but because it's technical, also in Italian are more technical course, but here the altitude is difficult for me, because in Italian we have a course in not so high in altitude.
You have big mountains, but they're not as high.
Yeah, big mountain. I live in Aosta Valley and I have Mont Blanc, Mont Rose.
Yeah.
But I don't have a course in the Mont Blanc, Mont Rose. The course are not so in altitude.
Mm-hmm. What made you decide to come to America to race the Rut?
To rest now, this day?
Coming to the Rut, what made you come here? Why? Why this race?
Why this race?
Yeah, why the Rut? What made you want to do this race?
What I'm position?
Motivation? For running the Rut?
Motivation,
yeah.
Because I start the World Series with Chamonix,
yeah,
and with the second place, and that is a dream for me.
Yeah,
because I run only in Italy before, and I decided to run in Tromsø,
mm-hmm,
and now in here,
yeah,
because the general classement is good for me, because I am in second position now. It is very good for me,
yeah.
The World Series this year.
You've had two very interesting and different performances in the last year. You won the Tour de Géant,
yeah,
in your home valley,
yeah,
and then you went on the other side of Mont Blanc and,
yeah,
came second place at the Mont Blanc 80K,
yeah,
also a very competitive race. You're getting better, you're improving.
Yeah. It's a different course.
Yeah.
Tour de Géant is more long, technical. And Chamonix, very good, a lot of people, a lot of good athletes.
Uh-huh.
And here USA, new athletes.
Yeah.
And I don't know the athletes here, but it's a strong athlete, good. Max King, I see the performance of Max King only in the internet.
Right.
I decided to come here, and in Montana it's very good, but I think sixth position, not to win.
You didn't expect to win?
No, I didn't.
Early in the race, in,
yeah,
the first kilometers,
yeah,
you were a bit further back.
Yeah.
And then when you got to the high terrain, yeah, that's when you moved into first,
yeah,
position.
Yeah, because I love mountain.
Okay.
I never run on the road. I love training also in the mountain, and I am strong run in mountain.
Okay.
And the Lone Peak is very good for me. The first part is not a good part for me.
When you got up to the top of Lone Peak,
yeah,
the very top of the mountain, you can see forever, every direction.
Yeah, but today I don't...
You didn't look.
No,
you
I didn't look. Yeah. Yesterday, the other day, yes, but today, no.
No, just run down.
Yeah, just run down.
You and Christopher Clemente,
yeah,
have been battling this,
yeah,
year in,
yeah,
the,
yeah,
Skyrunner World Series,
yeah,
Ultra,
yeah,
Division. Very close. You've beaten him and he's beaten you.
Yeah.
And now you have beaten him again.
Yeah. But it's good for me. And the next race, Ultra Pirineo. Maybe I can run a good course, because 50 kilometers is not long for me.
You need more kilometers.
Yeah, Pirineo is better for me, I think. 100 kilometers always is better.
Well, congratulations to you.
Yeah.
On your first place finish at the Rut 50K today. And we'll look forward, I Run Far will be at Ultra Pirineo in 2 weeks.
Okay, okay, thank you very much.
Look forward to seeing you there.
Okay, thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.